Hi, this is Johnny Goodman at the Battlement Mesa Golf Club. I'm here on the practice range, and today just wanted to talk to you a little bit about posture. It's that athletic position, getting you ready to hit the ball. And a little drill I want to show everybody is that we just stand up straight like this, take this club and just put it right at our hips, and then just bend down like an accordion. A lot of people, I think, try to bend over too much this way, too straight leg, or bend way too much this way, but it's an accordion effect. We just stand here and we just sort of bend down like an accordion. So that's our proper position for a balance. It's that get ready position so we can make a proper move to hit the golf ball.
At this point, let's go look at our current U.S. Open champ, Justin Rose, and let's just look at his posture. If we go to his setup, one thing I want to point out to you is this balance point that we have. The other thing I want to point out is how he keeps his spine angle straight through the whole golf shot. But as he goes through the golf shot, he's keeping that balance point, good steady head, right here through impact. You still see he's maintained that spine angle, and then going up to a very nice finish. Our current U.S. Open champion defending his title this week. Again, let's go back to Leo and look at this. Again, this point that we're looking at is this balance point where we can stay over there and stay balanced and make a good move through the ball. So we'll see you all at the range at Battlement, and hope you all enjoy watching the U.S.